horseshoe from a pile of junk. Said I'm gonna keep this good luck piece of iron inside my trunk. The boy just whispered okay and grabbed his old black dog as we piled on in and cut out through that late November fog. Rusting in the yard, old cotton grin and wave goodbye while the auctioneers all played cards. On every other Sunday, I'd walk down to Mose and back, eat a T-bone steak, watch a picture show.